What are you doing? Brendan doesn't sell drugs anymore, which is kind of a bummer because he was my weed guy.
Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, final season this Friday at 9/8 Central.